Hello children, welcome back to online class. This is mathematics video for class 3. Today's topic is time. Let's practice days of the week. Children, do you know 1 week as 7 days? They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Days of the week: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Next topic is months of the year. There are 12 months in a year. They are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Children, let us know 1 week equal 7 days. 1 month equal 30 days. 1 year equal 12 months. 1 year equal 365 days. 1 leap year equal 366 days. Let us learn about leap year. A leap year has 366 days. There are 29 days in February in a leap year. Leap year occurs once in every 4 years. The year 2020 was a leap year. 2024 will be the next leap year. Now we will learn how to write dates in different ways. Children, you can write date either in British English, that means you can follow British date format, or you can write date in American English by following American date format. At first, let's see British date format. Date comes first, then month, then year. When we follow American date format, month comes first, then date, then year. Usually, we will follow British date format, that is date, month, and year. For example, 15/8/2021. We all know that 8th month of the year is August. We also write date as 15 August 2021. 15 is a date, August is the month, and 2021 is a year. When we follow American date format, the date will be August 15, 2021. August is a month, date is 15, 2021 is a year. Next example, 29/11/1987. This can be also written as 29 November 1987, because 11th month of the year is November. So the answer is 29 November 1987. So another way, November 29, 1987. November 29, 1987. Let's do activity. Circle the date with the following calendar. Here we have calendar of January 2018. Let's give answers to the following questions. First question, round the date 4 January 2018. Where it is? Yes, we have to make a circle. Second question, round the date 15 January 2018. The answer is here. See the third one, round the date 26/1/2018. So find out the date 26. Yes. Fourth question. Round the Sunday dates in January 2018. So we have to find Sunday dates in January 2018. What are they? 7th, 14th, 21st and 28th. Okay. Then fifth one. Round the date 31 January 2018. Where it is? Yes. Next one. Now we have calendar of February 2018. Let's give answers to the following questions. First one, round the date 5/2/2018. See the 5 here? Very good. Now we have to make a circle on it. Second question, round the date 28 February 2018. So find 28th here. Yes. Third question, round the date 22 February 2018. Now we have the calendar of October 2018. Let's give answers to the following questions. First one, number of days in October 2018. 31 days. The number of Sundays. How many Sundays are there in October 2018? 4. The first Saturday is on 6 October 2018. Last day of the month is Wednesday. The 10th day of this month is Wednesday again. The third Wednesday comes on 17 October 2018. Let's do match the following. See the first question, November 15, 2018. See here, the left hand side we have American date format and the right hand side we have a British date format. We should match the similar dates. Now tell me the answer for the first one. November 15, 2018. Yes, 15, 11 and 2018, because 11th month of the year is November. Second question, June 16, 2018. The answer will be 16/6/2018. Third one, April 26, 2018. The answer will be 26/4/2018. Fourth one, December 10, 2017. The answer will be 10/12/2017. Last one, May 26, 2017. The answer will be 26/5/2017. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.